My first impression when I was here on my recruiting trip was that people loved each other. They talked to each other. And I remember walking across the green and just watching some people, and someone yelled all the way across the green to someone who said, "So how'd your exam go?" And they thumbs up. And it said to me at that moment that the spirit of this place is that people care about each other and what they're doing, and they're willing to be embarrassed about it.
It's a great place to not just play football at a high level, but to get a great education. But I would go back to college only one place. You know where to be? Dartmouth.
Everything that I'd ever heard about Dartmouth was that it was a fun place to go. And I had an uncle that went to Harvard, and he said that you should apply to Dartmouth because the Dartmouth kids just seem to have more fun. When I first got here, we drove in from Boston. It was like you're driving through the mountains in the woods, and then all of a sudden you see this campus just kind of pops out of nowhere, and it was like this idyllic place that it was like it wasn't real.